Police say a car was caught on camera going 101 miles an hour through a school zone. This was right outside Duluth Middle School on Pleasant Hill Road. Duluth police releasing the video just this morning. They're warning drivers that speeding through a school zone comes with a price. The first ticket is $75, and you could be fined $125 and up for any other tickets that follow.